Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Almighty Allah, the Beneficent and the Merciful. Today in my short message, I would like to tell you about what is happiness and how can you be happy and how can you define happiness. Happiness is total submission of whatever Almighty Allah has granted to you. And if you are not happy today, then when you are going to be happy? Take a pen, a paper, and start writing down your blessings. Count your blessings, not your trouble. Count your blessings, not. Write down. Till tears come out of your eyes. Flow of tears. And that is the true gratitude. You are really thankful to Almighty Allah. And whenever you are thankful to your Creator, Almighty Allah, your blessing will be doubled. Not only doubled, it will be multiplied. So always be grateful. And when you are grateful, that is the real happiness. And people tend to delay happiness. I will be happy when this will happen. I will be happy when this will happen. I will be happy when this will happen. They try to delay the happiness. But the happiness is just right now. Now. If you are not happy now, when you will be happy? So count your blessings. May Almighty Allah grant you the ability to count your blessings right now. Thank Almighty Allah for to perfect eyes, ears, hands, legs, and the most precious gift, the law of Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. And intensify your feelings of thanks and intensify your feelings of happiness. And repeat with me. 1, 2, 3. Yes, I can do it. And I can be happy, total happy. And with mutmain dil, inshallah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ya Allah, Ya Muhammad, Ya Ali, Ya Fatima, Ya Hassan, Ya Hussein. Inshallah. Main shukr guzar rahunga, shukr guzari ke level ko badhaunga aur happy rahunga, inshallah. Iltamas-e dua, salawat Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad.